Aloha, how you doing? Today I got a comment in the Ecamm community about the ability to put Restream Chat directly along, say, the side of your head or this side of your head, as opposed to pulling up the comments just using the comment panel built in the Ecamm. So I thought I'd do a quick tutorial and show you how that is done. This is going to be a quick one, so we're going to dive right in. So aloha and welcome to Doc Rock Tips. Aloha, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Doc Rock Tips. We're going to make this a fast one, so we're going to dive right in. Today, we are talking about Restream Chat. You say, hey, Restream Chat, what is Restream? Well, let's talk about Restream first. Restream is a system that allows you to take your basic live stream here and send it to multiple platforms at the same time. In this particular example, they're sending it to Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube, but you can send to up to 30 different platforms once you are signed up to Restream. If you are looking to sign up for Restream, I do have a link down in the description that you can follow. It is an affiliate link, but it will help give you a discount when you get started. But Restream is a really incredible service. I use it all the time for my Tuesday and Saturday live streams. Restream has a dedicated chat product that allows you to take chat comments that come from your viewers on various platforms, bring them into a single application, and share them on screen. Now, in Ecamm, what we normally do is click a button in one of the display windows, and it puts that comment front and center, say down here or up here. But what my guy Matt wants to do is he wants to put the comments directly on his display on either side of him, so that way you can see the entire rolling chat at one time as opposed to highlighting various chats. So we're going to show you how to get that done. Once you log into Restream, you're going to come to your dashboard. Your dashboard is going to look like this. Come over to the side and you'll see the ability to press on the three little buttons that will pull out this tab and show you all of the various sections of Restream. If you click on this one here, it will take you to the chat window. I happen to have the chat window open. So you have the opportunity to download the Restream chat app for your Mac, or you can just open up the chat in a browser. We're going to download the app right here. So you just click this button. It's going to download a package for you to run. You run that package from the DMG, and once it's installed, you can go ahead and open up the Restream application. This is what the Restream chat application looks like once you have it open. You have the ability to type in your messages here. When you're live, you will see this number down here that correlates with the amount of viewers you have and the amount of platforms you currently send to. As you can see by my setup, I send to 5 different platforms at one time. But what we need to do here is roll over to the opposite side, press on the gear cog to open up settings. Here in the settings, you'll see the ability to adjust the appearance of your chatbot, turn on notifications, and embed and stream, set up reply comments, do your bot, your analytics, connect to Discord, filtering, and much more. Today, we're going to be focused on embedding your Restream chat into your stream. Once this pops up, you're going to see here, this is the link that you need in order to copy and bring over in order to put it into your Ecamm. So we're going to copy that real quick. But before we leave here, you'll see there are some options. You can use the default theme. You can have your messages aligned from either top or bottom. I like to do it from the bottom. You can adjust the opacity for your background, and you can also adjust the opacity for your chat. And you can scale the font. You can see here, I scaled it up to 120. This is the normal. I mean, actually, you know, here 100% is the normal size. And up here, I like it at about 120 because it just makes it easier for me to see. Now, looking at the themes, they have a bunch. So I tell you, you probably want to go through these and check them out. I personally like the default or the default compact. I normally use default. I think it looks the best. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and again, make sure you have this link copied, and we're going to head back over to Ecamm. Now I'm going to show you how to pop in your chat widget. Here we are in Ecamm. We're using live demo mode so that you can see exactly what you see in Ecamm. Now you're going to click over here in your overlay window. If you don't see your overlay window, remember you have options here on the side to hide and add windows. This one with the text, that is overlay. Sorry, with the text icon. So come down in the bottom here and click on the globe. The globe is going to give you a new widget. We're going to paste in our Restream Chat token. We're going to name this whatever you want. And then I'm going to set my dimensions, my width. I'm going to set it for 440, and I'm going to set my height for 600. Now, you can set whatever you want, but I think these kind of work. I'm going to set my frames per second to 30. Again, you can adjust it to whatever you want. I think 15 or 30 is probably the best option. So go ahead and say add widget overlay. It takes a second for it to land. Once it lands, you go ahead and move it where you want it to go. I'm going to leave mine right here. And this is where your chat displays are going to come up. Now, what I would probably do is take my frame and put it on top. And I would then need to make this just a little bit higher up so we can see. And there it is. So now any comments that come through Restream when you're live, they're going to show up right here. I wish it would run the test comments when you run it, but I don't think it works that way. So if we were live, you would see the comments scrolling and rolling as they come in. Now, in theory, your Ecamm comments will still come in on the bottom. So if you wanted to highlight a comment, you could click here and add it to your screen. But this is how you add Restream Chat to your window whenever you want to have it live on screen while you are live online. Before we go, I want to take a quick reminder to let you know I have a newsletter. I will put the link down here. And you can either work the link from here or grab the link from the description. By signing up to the newsletter, I will put in some secret scroll tutorials, special tips, any deals I come across. When I get these news, I will share it with you as soon as possible. So go ahead and sign up for the newsletter and be part of the Let's Get Live crew. I do a live question and answer stream every Tuesday and Saturday. So be sure to subscribe and hit the notification button so you know when that happens and you can come through and ask your questions directly and we'll be able to demonstrate or answer them live online. Now you can see you can have your Restream chat box live in your window while you're broadcasting live. Again, it's scalable. Just grab a corner, adjust it as needed. You can pick it up and pop it to the other side if you want to. You can rearrange it in various scenes. If you wanted it to be sticky in all your scenes, you'd push it up here into the show in all scenes mode. Not really my swag. I like to put it there, make sure that my frame stays on top. And if we were live, again, the comments would be feeding into this scroll box right here as the comments came in, and you would be able to read them and your guests would be able to see them as they watch you on whichever platform they're watching you on. Again, if you aren't already using Restream and you're curious, I do have a free trial link down in the bottom. If you want to be up to date whenever I put up a video and make sure you never miss out, go ahead and slap that subscribe button and pop the bell. The bell will notify you whenever I post a new video. I like to take this time to welcome a bunch of brand new subscribers that came over from my appearance on Twitch this week. Welcome to the show, folks. If you have any questions, comments, or feedback, feel free to write it down in the bottom below. I normally do mostly tech. Currently, we're doing a lot about live streaming, and I tend to live stream with Ecamm, but any questions you have, any tutorials you want to see, anything you want to know more about, leave it in the comments below, and I will do my best to get a tutorial put out for you. I thank you guys so much for your undying support. The Let's Get Live crew, you guys are amazingly awesome, so just remember, let's get live. I see you around soon. Aloha.